contains one of those golden sculpture things. So we just left the Great Fairy, one of them. We got Dim's Fire, as you can see in the top right. The other two spells you won't be able to get until you're an adult. You can get the last one as a kid, but I just mean until you achieve the ability to be an adult much later in the game. So we're just going to go through here. Next up's the Water Temple, but we're not going to get to that. Where are we? Nah, we're going to go get a bottle first. Seems to me like that would take priority here. We could use a bottle. Especially in the Water Temple. It's one of the more... Well, it's the last kid temple, so it is the most difficult kid temple. And the Water Temple's always confused the shit out of me. Okay, alright, close. I don't really care at the moment. Sorry about that. That was a previous video that refuses to publish through, Windows Movie Maker. I had better software for that, but I uninstalled it. I did a cleanup and, didn't decide I needed it at the time. It was Sony Vegas. Thanks to my friend Rachel for telling me how to get that. Wake this asshole up. Alright, find our magic chickens, blah blah blah. Okay. I don't know what's super about them, but whatever. So, there's one, you just saw that one. Alright, I think this one is one. Nope. Here we go. Now the last one, this is gonna be... Maybe it's this little outsider over here. Could take a number of attempts. Try once more, and if I fail, well, you know what? Keep trying. Alright, so, there's that one over there in that corner, there's this one, which is one I... Oh! This one... No, I meant this one. Okay, I guess I was wrong on that one. There we go. You know what? Yes. You know what? Good big whoop, Lonlon milk. Who cares? It's really the bottle. We could put a fairy in that later. If you've ever played a Zelda game, fairies will be extra lives, basically. We could put a magic potion in there, we could put a health potion, which heals more than fairies. But, it's not used upon your death, I guess. I think, maybe it's just Twilight Princess, but fairies heal 8 hearts. I believe. Now we got a bottle. Any other unlockables? So now we're gonna head down to, well, just the whole land of Zora, I guess. I wonder, sorry, there's any of the other spiritual stone. Let's call that bitch, I guess. No, I don't. Okay, I already knew all that, so I guess I'm in the right direction. It's very slight, so it doesn't really affect you. Get through here. Alright, well now that we have bombs, that filthy owl, Jesus, we can make it through these rocks. One bomb, that is not good at all. Not good at all. Well, I'll see you next video, and our next video will be entering Zora's city, I guess. Alright, peace.